Did everyone get a program? If not, you can also grab one in the back. We have quite a lot of songs tonight. We're going to do some very special pieces. Every piece here, pretty much, was chosen by a choir member or a praise band member. And in some cases, they were even written by kids who were sitting over there. So we'll introduce each one as we go. And we'd like to start with a fun arrangement, which is straight from the Andrew Sisters, if anyone remembers them. Andrew Sisters fans in here? All right, so you'll remember this one. Please welcome up our trio of ladies and Tim Evans up to the stage.
Hi, good evening everyone. I would like to take thank you all for the prayers and the gift of cards that you sent me when I was in the hospital, and it didn't recover from my back surgery. It was a very challenging time, but you made it easier with your love and support, and I can't thank you enough. Thank you so much. I would also like to take to dedicate a song I'm going to sing to my brother's wife, Mary Kane, who went to be with the Lord this past June. She loved this song as much as I do. And in all things, we give glory to God for his loving kindness and mercy.
Thank you. Then I picked it up in May, just in May. Thank you. Famous Jesu joy mass desire by Johann Sebastian Bach. It's Adam and I were supposed to do it together, but things changed, so I suggest we use this as a meditation for the season.
Thank you. Now I
thank you all for joining the choir. We meet every Sunday at 10 a.m., so we expect you to show up 10 to 11. And then we have a service at 11, and then we stay afterwards and we rehearse some more. So I expect all to see you all on Sunday, right? I know, it's a big commitment. Think about it if you're interested. We're going to sing a favorite of the season, O Holy Night, with our soloist, Michelle Gossetz. Michelle Gossetz, apologies. Please welcome up our trio of ladies and Tim Evans up to the stage.
Give glory to God for his loving kindness and mercy.
we'd like to welcome up now Yves Mutambuti. Will be he's a multi-talented man. If you've heard him perform, he can do many different things. Tonight he'll be singing and playing flute, but not at the same time.
Oh.
special treat, and I'm glad the kids can see this in the front row if you want to stand up and look at this beautiful Chinese instrument, which I'll let our friend Judia tell us all about, if you'd like to. She'll play a traditional song. Please welcome up Judia.
I jump the choir and the sun is beautiful piano playing and beautiful song inspired me again. And then I picked it up in May, just May 23rd, I believe. And I asked somebody and replaced the whole 21 string, replaced it and fixed it, and I started to play. Now maybe just the beginner's level. So
about to witness some history. I believe this is the first time we've ever had a bass duet. I would like to welcome up both our bass players who are in the praise band, Manuel and Dan. They're going to play a piece by J.S. Bach. Please welcome them up.
Famous Jesu joy mass desire by Johann Sebastian. It's Adam and I were supposed to do it together, but things changed, so I suggest we use this as a meditation for the season.
Thank you.
soloist portion of the evening, but before we go, we ask you not to talk about us when we're gone.
Thank you.
say, but that was written by the youth choir last year, and a few of these fine folks were in the youth choir last year, so they helped write that song with Bettina and I all together. Isn't that impressive? With their idea to do a song of the season and go through each season, really ingenious, beautifully sung. I'd like to now, we'll have the slightly older choir, the adult choir, up to the stairs. And while they're making their way up there, if you would kindly turn your program over, and I'm going to ask all of you to join the choir tonight. You didn't know you were joining the choir, but congratulations, you're now part of it. We're going to sing a French song you might know, Il est né. Anyone know Il est né? All right. So if you know it in French, feel free to sing along. We'll sing the French version, and then we'll ask you to respond in English with us. So if you don't know it, that's all right. You'll learn it by the end. Thank you. you all for joining the choir. We meet every Sunday at 10 a.m., so we expect you to show up 10 to 11. And then we have a service at 11, and then we stay afterwards and we rehearse some more. So I expect to see you all on Sunday, right? I know, it's a big commitment. Think about it if you're interested. We're going to sing a favorite of the season, O Holy Night, with our soloist, Michelle Gossens. Michelle Gossens, apologies.